We did go and play a gig a few years ago now in Red Square. We were invited. And we're the first rock and roll group to play in Red Square. Oh, yeah. Yeah. And anyway, but the amazing thing, I think, besides it, we had a great gig and the Ruskies were a great audience. And that song worked out pretty well. But amazing thing, I think, was getting to meet members of the Russian government, Putin and all his ministers. They came backstage, you know. And one of the guys called to me and said, hello, Paul, I am defense minister. Defense minister of Russia? And I went, yeah, okay. He says, first record I ever bought was Love Me Do. And this other guy comes up, taller guy, and he was in the government too. He said, we learned to speak English from Beatles records. Hello, goodbye. It's true.
Speaking.